If there's extra loot on top, or a body or something. Maybe a secret way, I don't know. Or maybe not. This just requires hacking tree, yeah. So I am gonna need to go and go here, let's save. Is that a person or is it a phantom? Phantom, okay. It's one of those Eteriacs which are weak against what? Q-beam. But they are also incredibly fast. What if I get... Can I come up here? I don't know. Wait, that's the one Hickory was in? Question mark? Anymore.
Scan complete.
Either resistance.
Psionic aptitude available.
Still do a lot of damage though. Still do a lot of damage. There's nothing behind here right now. That's and actually safe. Thingy. Oh, here's where I saw the guy. This is a life support. It's a good thing because if we're going back to the lobby, that means I can do some stuff. You can actually go outside here. There's multiple objectives as well on this floor. Wait, you can go in the guts from here? I don't want to go in the guts from here. Which objective is this? I don't know if that's my story or not. So I'm right here. I did not check this. What question? Oh, that's the area I... Yeah. So there's life support. Apparently something I scanned over here that's marked. Maybe I can speak to some. Which means I can go maybe it will give me the key, I don't know. He's right over there. Austin someone.
I'm getting sick of waiting for them to come to us. Gonna have to keep a watch on Igwe. He stirred up some of the organisms getting here. Might do it again.
I don't know. What can I get? Alright, so we can either go to level 2 and go back the way I came. Which is actually not the way I came. But it is from level 2. It's the cargo shipping area and then it's upper floor or something. We can check out the guts. Which I actually want to do. Which is what way is it? There's always some wolf over there. Hello guys.
Is Tamiko alright? Tamiko! Dr. Yu?
He's alright, dude. Wait, I'm so confused. How the fuck am I going to get there? Cause it's back here. It just came from down there. There was something here. Any note?
Well, that's some fun shooting, if I do say so myself.
I thought we were dead for sure.
See, I did miss a note. That's exterior. Hill bridge thingy.
Now that we are secure here, we can hold out indefinitely. If you send other survivors here, I will protect them.
Did I cut this? I didn't. So the guts is, I think, that small tunnel down here. That's the guts. Or did I go to the guts? Actually. And that goes, there's life support is here. I think that's the guts. And then you have life support over here. Oh.
Didn't realize how much I'd missed combat. And how much I didn't.
Four neuromods?
Morgan, you saved our asses. Now, you might want to get out there and see if you can save a few more.
Yeah, I'm just gonna check out if you find stuff for me.
Not going to lie, that felt good. Haven't seen that much action since the Middle East evacuation.
How do you know of the Middle East evacuation? Weren't you like stationed here for a long time?
Are you there?
Chief? Yes? Is there something wrong?
I wanted to speak to you about the most recent VIP visit. Leitner, the pianist.
Chief, if there were any problems, I checked the schedule, the roster. I did my best to make sure Igwe wasn't too... Igwe. Chief, I even had Leitner's cigarettes waiting.
You did an excellent job. In fact, Leitner praised you specifically. There'll be a bonus for you in your next pay cycle. Take Nicole out for a nice dinner, all right?
Yes, Chief. Thank you, Chief.
Alright, well, that's far away. Let's go to the Is it called GODS? See, that's the way outside, that's the guts. Then you have the Lasher port opening to the door. And you have a power kiosk over here. They both have missions, apparently. No, it's both in life support. But I want to go to the... Why is there an objective over here?
Coming through.
Okay, did I never got this guy out? Don't tell me I never got this guy out. No, cancel. I don't want to go there. I just came back out of there. Let's go to... in here, question mark. Yeah, I think so. Wow, okay. I'm gonna go in there in a moment. Let me save. Okay, so that's the way. Not in, apparently. Oh wait, it's... in there? Question mark? Oh yeah, it is.
Microgravity detected.
I just saved, so I'm not too afraid right now. Though I do want more slots. Do I have anything double? A French double. 5 neuromods, can I... Did I have... So far scan. Increases the damage of all attacks by a small count. Shields. Let's see those two. Actually. Is this not open? How do I open this? Oh wait, there's a hatch here. Oh. Station lockdown. So I can't even get to her. So life support is the only way then. That's a bug.
Normal gravity detected.
Alright. Let's save. Plus I do got some loot there. And to life support we go. Life support tech provides much of the other influence power error. Failure at any of these would prove catastrophic. Right though. Let's see how that goes then.
Micah, not sure you got your transcribe. Morgan is making her way to you now, warning you and anyone else, so you don't shoot her accidentally, or on purpose.
Morgan? I thought she was Elsa.
Morgan? Mikhaila, I didn't think to check your transcribe. Not sure how you got here. I thought you left because... Never mind. Airlocks and lifts are locked up. Like my lungs. Paraplexis. Field, right? I'm even seeing the spots now. You were right. But I think I can get us out. By cycling the main reactor to bypass the lock bomb. I know it sounds crazy, but I can walk you through it. I do it myself, but... Just get here, alright?
Can you spawn a recycler or something? I don't know. It's probably one of the last ports. Suit integrity, please. Which is. Am I blind? What did they look like? Oh, I see. And one side. This one goes pretty fast. There's another fault like in that part. I don't know why it went so fast. Surface, I need a cup of something. Can I take you? I can. Will it fit? No. Stuff in here. I mean, maybe I should be able to. Definitely. never know what's behind those. Unless you already played the game, but... Let's see, there is... Let's keep this on kinetic. Go to the atmosphere control, or there's B2 by the way. That's from a treasure map, is it not? I think it was. Wait, where is the information on the treasure map? So I can get here to the lobby, but it's locked down, I think. Then I can get to cargo bay I just came from. So, what do we do then? Keys. Can't do anything here. I've got every key from every safe I've seen. Apparently. But where's the ELB? Treasure map B2. I'm right now at B1. Oh well. So do we go up, or that's the reactor control room? We can get up here for now. Let's do this. There's a cystoid in there.
Obstruction detected. Please clear aperture of debris.
Well then. Okay. I knew there was something here. Do I really need you? No. Not risking it before Technopath comes. There's a lock.
This might sound strange coming from me, but I admire what you did. You didn't have to help Chief Elazar and her people in the cargo bay, especially considering.
The heck. this. Set.
Considering you intend to destroy the station, you gave them some hope, even if it's brief.
Do we check these for transcripts? LS security. What is LS again? Forgot what this LS again. Is there a recycler on this stuff? That's a security station. Oh gee, I could disarm them. To waste the bullets. I can get in this way. I need a mark for that actually. Obtain a success panel. Oh, what do you know? Why can't I? What? Did I actually click it right? A safe here. Oh, I know the safe. Two neural mods, nice. A couple of shotguns, that's also handy. So I need these for cargo base containers. Perfect. That's this that's a pretty big area. So that's to the Talisman lobby, okay. This one is to... I don't know. Oh, that's just an elevator, maybe. Power plant. I gotta go to here somewhere. But there's no fabricator whatsoever here. What about level 2? There is none over there. I've gotta go 2 floors down. We have a recycler over there. Something injector.
Teague, talk to me. We've had enemy contact, but the enemy, they should have held position in the cargo bay. I couldn't, Chief. I couldn't let those people. Can you get to the escape pods? Negative. The escape pods are malfunctioning. It's like they're locked in place. Only 4 of us made it to life support. 5. I'm picking up Remmer behind you. Negative. Remmer isn't Remmer, Chief. These things. Chief, the main lift. It isn't working. We're locked out. Oh my god. Remmer. Remmer's here. Stay away.
Teague.
Stay away.
Teague. Erica. Respond.
I have a feeling I am gonna be ambushed or something. But that's back to cargo bay, right? Yeah. But the recycler was on. So there's this blue gas security station. Ideally, I want to go to this, but I'm not sure if that's wise. So I think I'm gonna go quick stop back at the cargo bay. For the recycler. Yeah, I'm throwing stuff here. What did that throw down? I don't know what that throw down. Just my chair moving. Oh, no, I hope. Oh, I can. Okay. So F, Y. I need more inventory, jeez. I can use this. I'm so bad. I can actually do this one as well, right? Yeah. Let's do that one as well. Let's actually also use these upgrade kits. with the pistol. And while I am here, maybe I can make shotgun. I've got one remote, I need how many? 40? 6 for the submodification, 3. Which is what I want to get. This gives me the ability to do stuff. If my inventory gets full firefights, I've got a lot of unused. Or you can shield your radiator, shield against radiation. It's pretty cool. I don't really want foreskin. It's useful, but don't think it's necessary. So why is this a cross? Mission item cannot recycle. I'm saving every bit of my spare part at the moment as well. Well, I think I'm alright. Let's save. Hopefully the other guys don't spawn again. The Eternals thingies. Doesn't look like it. So I can go down, that's the main objective. I first want to go here. Can I open this? That's what I wanted. This can.
Logging self-diagnostic list. Repair and maintenance protocols. Files not found. Reference deleted. Could be a problem also found. Heal your eyes. Or disintegrate.
Okay. Could sell you some neuromods. Four or five points, that's all there. It's another one. Taking four for this. Damn. There's another operator somewhere. Where was he? Is he coming out?
Requesting new operator. Transtar Cobalt 410 Engineering Class Operator ready to deploy. Please stand clear of aperture.
Get him. Oh god, there's also a poltergeist here. I thought I killed the guy. Heal up for a moment. Nom, nom. Get my suit integrity back. Okay. If that's the sound I heard, that's the poltergeist. This seems like a bogus area. To be, but I'll take it. Unless that was a different one. Going on. Wait. Why is this?
You wanted to speak to me?
Yes, I'd like to arrange a time to oversee installation of a special particle injector in the water treatment facility.
Hang on, you want me to do what now?
I've already confirmed the inlet and outlet fittings are to spec.
And just what precisely is this thing supposed to inject into our water supply?
I'm not at liberty to say.
Uh-huh. Well then, we have a problem, Tobias.
Dr. Kellstrup has already seen and approved.
I'm going to need to see a signature from Alex or Morgan or something like that.
But
so, until I see ink on a dotted line, you'll just have to keep showing your special injector to Dr. Kellstrup.
I think that opens the... psychic water. The Fentree Nacelian. Oh, okay. Is it a safe? I think I forgot the safe.
Yes, I'd like to arrange a time to oversee installation of a special particle injector in the water treatment facility.
Hang on, you want me to do what now?
I've already confirmed the inlet and outlet fittings are to spec.
And just what precisely is this thing supposed to inject into our water supply?
I'm not at liberty to say.
Uh-huh. Well, then, we have a problem, Tobias.
Dr. Kellstrup has already seen and approved.
Okay. I don't think you can.
Yes, I'd like to arrange a time to oversee installation of a special particle injector in the water treatment facility.
Hang on. You want me to do what now?
I've already confirmed the inlet and outlet fittings are to spec.
And just what precisely is this thing supposed to inject into our water supply?
I'm not at liberty to say.
Uh-huh. Well then, we have a problem, Tobias.
Dr. Kellstrup has already seen and approved.
I'm going to need to see a signature from Alex or Morgan or something like that.
But
so, until I see ink on a dotted line, you'll just have to keep showing your special injector to Dr. Kellstrup.
How do I do that without dying? I have to turn them off. I think I have to get in there. Which I do not know how to. Unless... somewhere? Or is that a... No, there's nothing but Dana's. Seems to be an edge up there. I am at the entrance right now. There's a stair here. That's that stair, okay. That's back down here. Yeah, it is.
Coming through.
Why though?
I'm right here.
Yeah, I'm not looking for you, dude. I am looking for a way into this place. Above me. But I don't think you can get there in there until you're packing 4 or you have to go out. Alright, guess we're gonna go downstairs. Have I been here? Yeah. But that was the door that I couldn't open apparently. Let's do the freaking music again. That's a long way down. That's fucked up. A friggin' nightmare. Oh well. I guess I will have to wait it out. It's only 2 minutes. I was wondering where he was the whole time. To be honest. I was like, oh, something seeing me? Okay. first I thought it was like a telepad or technopad or something. But then I heard that scream. I was like, nope. Let's not go down there yet. At least not until the timer. Because I hate dealing with technopads and telepads as well. And I've not gotten to the Arboretum greenhouse yet either. Something I want to do. Okay, 34 seconds. Don't know what he's doing. Also, I should use my key more. Yet. Should be done. I think. Okay. He was camping? What the hell? Okay, new plan since I know he's down there. Can I possibly hide from him over there? Body over there. What was that? Look at how fast he is.
I need to make a small adjustment.